Mate, I'm gonna release it. fished an area, it's probably best to have a look for things like this. And the tide's heading out, and when that happens, all your predatory fish will be just sitting on the drop-offs, and they'll be waiting for the bait fish to come through. So that's the area that I'm targeting. I'm going to throw a couple of little soft plastics out there of different sizes and colours. The water's very, very dirty at the moment because it's been raining. It's pretty much brown instead of green, so it's going to be a mission. It's going to be difficult fishing, but hopefully persistence pays off. So that's a little tip for you. Drive around, try different areas, spend half an hour, three quarters of an hour in one spot. If nothing's happening, move further down. That's not a bad fish, it's a good brim and a soft plastic. So as the tide's moving out, all the predators are moving in, like these brim here. If you're lucky, you can pick one of these up. It's not bad on a little soft plastic paddle tarp.